Al-Khwrizmi, also known as Muhammad ibn Ms, Al-Khwrizmi, was a Muslim mathematician and astronomer who is most known for introducing Hindu-Arabic and European mathematics. He lived from 780 to 850, living in the style of an algorithm, and an algebra is the Latin translation of the name and the book's most well-known title. Al-Khwarizmi was a resident of Baghdad and employed by the House of Wisdom during the reign of Al-Mamun. The House of Wisdom purchased and translated works of philosophy and science, especially Greek works, and also produced original research. The Latin translation of Al-treatise Khwrizm is on elementary algebra. The Compendious Book on calculation by completion and balancing in the 12th century is where the word algebra and its title originate. Instead of the abstract notation now associated with the topic, algebra is a collection of rules and demonstrations for solving linear and quadratic equations based on intuitive geometric principles. It differs from past studies of the subject due to its methodical, demonstrative approach. Additionally, it has parts on how to apply algebra to solve inheritance problems using the ratios outlined by Islamic law, as well as sections on calculating the areas and volumes of geometric forms. The work's foundations can be traced back to Hellenistic, Hebrew, and Hindu treatises, as well as early 2nd millennium BCE Babylonian mathematics. His Kitab, Zurat al-Ard, also known as the Image of the Earth or Geography, was a third significant work. It presented the coordinates of locations in the known world based, ultimately, on those in the geography of Ptolemy, but with improved values for the length of the Mediterranean Sea and the locations of cities in Asia and Africa. He also engaged in an attempt to calculate the circumference of the Earth, which was long known to be spherical, by measuring the length of a degree of a meridian over the Iraq plain of Sinjar. He also helped build a global map for Al-Mamun. Last but not least, Al-Khwarizmi also assembled a collection of astronomical tables based on various Greek and Hindu sources. A signs table for a circle with a radius of 150 units was included in this work. This astrological work was translated into Latin, just like his works on algebra and Hindu-Arabic numbers.